With the 73rd pick in the 2016 NFL Draft, the Miami Dolphins select Kenyon Drake, running back, Alabama.
Okay, so we finally have another running back go after Ezekiel Elliott, fourth overall. Mike, what do you think?
I really like this guy because of value. 6 feet, 210. I know a lot of teams that liked him better than Derrick Henry. He's a third down change of pace guy. He's got kick return value, and he's a gunner on special teams. So he's an explosive kid on third down. He returns kicks for touchdowns. And when you punt the football, he hunts punt returners. You get him in the third round, and he does all those jobs, and he does them well.
I've been feeling like $1 million lately. Dude trying to steal my jaw, but it's everlasting. This ain't fiberglass, kid. Use a silly boy. Cause anybody ever been around me knows I'ma stay smiling in the face of adversity. If I was a blind man with no sight to write, you tell me to write in cursive, please. Failure's all you want from me, but it ain't gonna happen. If I fall, I'ma get back up. And no, sir, this ain't magic, Shun. Instead of trying to tear me down, instead of trying to tear me down, but I bear the soul of a lion. Yo, what about now, Shun? And I'm just chilling in my own space, but you gotta stick your whole face in my biz, claiming it was our fate to have this debate. Nah, kid, always trying to bring ruin on me, thinking I'm doing it all for the money. Fun, I could've swore a couple seconds ago you robbed the church of all this money. Preaching green pastures.
Green pastures.
If you put $1,000 in the basket, God gon' bless you.
Please.
But when my music touches the hearts and minds of your congregation, you start hating, claiming my music is inspired by Satan.
This song is dedicated to the haters who wish upon the stars that I will never make it.
So all I know is I'm really feeling like I hit the lotto. Yeah, buddy,
yeah.
I'm feeling real blessed. Nothing you can say can bring me down. No, 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 no.
All I know
is I'm really feeling like I hit the lotto. Yeah, buddy,
yeah.
You tryna kill my vibe, but I'm on another high. Oh, you didn't know. Oh, well.
First two legged.
Yo. You been at me all day. You and pride need to part ways. I'm trying to live out this will, homie. Can we just part like? Cause I'm really not trying to have a bad day. Good vibes need that every day. Trying to make small mistakes seem bigger than they really are. Boy, this ain't airplay. Oof. Let me do a little checklist, man. Everything alright? Yep. How's the wife and kids doing? Are the dogs alright? Oh, yeah. So why you gotta down every part of my whole life?
Well.
Why am I the focus when Jesus should be in your sight? Yep.
Obviously, you feel a way about the things I do, yeah. I could be riding away, and you take the moon, yeah.
I won't waste my time fooling with you, yeah.
I got bigger fish to fry.
All I know
is I'm really feeling like I hit the lotto. Yeah, buddy,
that right.
I'm feeling real blessed,
yeah.
Nothing you can say can bring me down. No,
no, no, no, no.
All I know is I'm really feeling like I hit the lotto. Yeah, buddy,
that right.
You're trying to kill my vibe,
yeah.
But I'm on another high,
yeah.
Oh, you didn't know.